Squadron 5 reporting to Squadron. Do you copy? We're at extraction point. That's it.
He's up here. Come on.
Oh. Sorry. I must have left this in my Hello Kitty bag last time I came.
Go.
Come with me if you want to live.
Don't worry. You're in good hands.
Oh, big mistake, buddy. I will ninja you with me ninja skills.
You okay?
Man, I'm awesome. I see everything coming, and I mean everything. Except snipers. Or is it pronounced sneepers?
Oh my head.
What you doing, Pipsqueak?
You better not punch me this time!
Okay! Hold on! Wait! Please don't do anything! Please!
Oh, boy. Feel bad for you. What was with the baseball bat? Trying to be Negan?
Shut up!
Oh, fucking MTV. It's my crib. Come on, come on.
So, how's work?
It was fun. I got to kill 6 people today and save the mayor's daughter.
Nice. So, what's next? What do we do? Black Op operations, assassinations, superhero missions?
No. I'm all booked for birthday parties this week.
But one of the birthday parties are probably mine, isn't it?
Yeah. But hey, it could be any second a weird spider guy walks in here with a red and blue suit telling me someone tried to assassinate me and we go on this big mission like Shrek and Donkey.
Hey, shady baby, I'm hot like the prodigal son. Take a bite of leany, meany, miny, moe, and flower. You're the chosen one.
Parker, the spider guy was talking really new about.
What's that?
You can't tell anyone! If they find out, I might get killed, bro! Dude,
I thought it was a pretty cool idea. Dude, he's so trustworthy. He doesn't point a gun at everyone, you know? Just people
who... I just came in my own house and he points a gun when I'm in my own house!
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll tell them to forget about it.
Tell them not Spider-Man. Tell them it's just a costume or something. You can't know.
Okay. All right.
Well, I don't know if I'll forget about it since you pulled a stunt like that. I might as well just tell Aunt May.
It's you. Don't tell Aunt May.
All right, Spider-Man. Can you get this?
Yeah.
Right, Weasel. Peter wants me to tell you that his outfit is just a costume. He fights crime and he is the real Spider-Man.
Whatever. Hi, I'm Peter.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold, only shooting stars break the mold.
So,
yeah, what do you
I hope you don't bother teaching me about crime fighting, since the public and the newspapers and everything don't think I'm the best at it.
Well, how long have you been, like, in the crime-fighting business?
Let's see, what month is it?
I think it's July 3rd?
About 7 hours.
What?
And
they're already putting you in the newspapers?
Yeah.
It took me weeks!
Dude, it's fine.
Actually just a day.
It's probably because I shoot people in the middle of the head. Between your eyes?
No,
with
no.
My nice 1911s?
No, you gotta... Is that license?
What's a license?
I knew Spider-Man was only helping me to get into the Avengers. That's right, you were played by Tobey Maguire. So in order to get into the Avengers, I needed to find Carnage first. So I decided to go on a world tour. I know what you're thinking. This movie's taking one heck of a turn. From Smash Mouth's All-Star to Lil Pump's horrific and terrible song known as Welcome to the Party. Trust me, it gets worse.
Ha! I found Carnage before you! I have his head right here!
One, I don't believe you. Two, get your crap out of my room.
Oh, you better believe me. I'm gonna feast on a skull like the Avenger I am.
Can you shoot webs out of your hands? Because if not, Carnage is my responsibility. You should go out looking for the missing X-Men.
I found them. I'm not that stupid. I'm just gonna say anything. It was part of the script.
Okay. Why are you here?
Look, I need your help. I wanted to find Carnage on my own, but I realize I can't. I need you.
Stop. Leave now.
Stop.
Stop. That's a fake rope.
Could you?
Out of the way! I'm a professional, out of the way, Avenger here.
Trainee! Whoa, stop. They have guns, what are you doing?
You're the one that said I was ready for this, and I heavily disagree. But now, we're seeing our differences. Just like Beyonce says. Please, please stop cheating on me.
Hey. Just come with us and there will be no trouble.
You stole that from RoboCop! That's
RoboCop! Just stand down! You're embarrassing me. I know it'll calm them down.
No, don't put the PJs on.
This will calm them down.
Don't put the PJs on.
Come with us. You're gonna be okay.
Well, that went well.
Yeah, I really don't want to talk about it.
So, what do you know about Carnage?
I just know who got me in the Avengers. I mean, you're really the only one who's fought him.
Yeah, I mean, he does have a pretty distinct look. I mean, he is my teacher, so we could search the school for clues on where he might be.
Okay.
His office, his interests.
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll wait for this thing right here to heal. In the meantime, I'm gonna get some rest. I got school in the morning, literally.
I can't find anything. I found some marijuana back here. I thought that's useful. Right?
Keep looking.
Muscle spasm sometimes. That's what that was.
Why is he here?
Holy shit.
See this as much as a team, but as a professional courtesy.
He's fine.
Why are you on the ceiling?
Hide.
You touched me in so many wrong places.
We're currently hiding in an interview room from Carnage.
It's pretty scary.
We think he's here. Well, this spider dude does, and he has like this weird mind boner when things get wild, so.
Yeah, I have a boner right now.
He's here!
Help! Holy shit. Tornadoes are made, so it's like moist, hot, steaming air combining and mixing with cold, freezing, frosty air, making a whirlwind of combining warm sock puppets. Oh yes, second of all, what is this used for?
Who are you? Is it who I think you are? Or is it someone else?
Peter. Help me!
I got $60 on the version. What the hell? Wait, no!
Does he do that?
Pick a card.
DP? This room has changed. He's been here.
So, me and Peter realized that Carnage comes to his bedroom a lot, right? So, we're acting as if Peter's unconscious, as you can see. And we're putting him in the bed, hopefully to use him as bait. This was completely my idea.
What? No, this was my idea. Fair and square, I was like, hey, what is Carnage coming for? And I was like, then use me as bait, it's a perfect idea.
Anyways, I also suggested he should pretend he's beating the salami.
What?
To put off sexual tension between him and Cletus Cassidy. You know, they'd get together a lot more than that's when I come in for the slice and dice.
So what's going on, fellas?
Oh my god, you bring him.
I had to bring him. You know what they say? In the porn industry, threesomes are better than the normal duos. Alright, Weasel, let's get out of here. At least Spider-Man to it.
Yep!
We'll be back soon if you need any help. Don't worry.
No! Tell my mom I love him. Although I don't have a mom. I told my dad I love him.
I'm gonna rip your organs from the inside out.
Although he's in jail. I told my wife I love her. Although I don't have one, but she's somewhere in the world.
That did not hurt. Is it tea bag time? Because I'm sure ready to bag some tea.
Oh, kinky.
Badass.
Don't say another word, or I'll sew your mouth shut.
There, I tried to do that. Fox isn't really good at making movies.
Where the fuck did Peter go? It's kind of like we didn't have enough people to make this movie. Shit.
You.
This gag's been going on for two whole movies and you still haven't won.
Not yet. Bring the spider boy to me, or you will perish.
Peter, he wants you.
You booked an appointment?
Yeah. No more games.
You need to get this off now.
You're gonna die.
You need to get this off. You're gonna be okay. Stay down. All right, just stay down. Stay down. I got you. Stay here. You're gonna live, all right? I need you to lay down, all right? Fight it. Don't let it take control. Get it off. You okay? Cletus. No.
Do we kill him?
No. My job as Spider-Man is supposed to save lives. Not take them.
Just shut!
In Mother Russia, only Punis men cry.
Expecting me to tell you something about the next movie, but I'll be honest here. We have no idea what we're gonna do. So, I mean, it's whatever. We'll definitely have a different villain. Carnage can't be the villain 3 times in a row. Goodbye.